Oh, hey, look, guess what? Drawing time.
So this is what I've sketched so far. So I'm pretty much doing, I don't know, I think it's been like, what, 10 minutes or something? So I'm gonna talk while I sketch. You know, it's pretty much a whatever sketch. Believe it or believe it, not like you have a choice. But I'm like a freaking professional. Perfectionist when it comes to art. I don't know. I wasn't really skillful at a young age. I didn't even know I liked art until I entered some contest back in fifth grade. Just because you could win a prize if you participated in it. And I won because I was the only one in my grade who participated, which was pretty whack. So it's not like I was really good at it. It was just I was the only one who entered. I discovered that I was decent in art, like, high school, I think it was, when I actually got proper art training, or art techniques, I don't know. That's, like, when I actually noticed that I was kind of decent in it, or as people say, I'm really good, even though, I don't know. I liked it. When I was young, like in 8th grade and stuff, but I wasn't really good at it, so I was just like, F my life. And I tried using like other mediums besides pencils and stuff, but I really did not know what I was doing, so I was a complete fail till I got into high school. And in high school, I kind of like discovered shading, the grid stuff, and I hate using the grid, and I love it, but I hate it all at the same time. Especially if I'm drawing people, I despise it just because I want it to be perfect, like everything perfect, their hands to be perfect, their faces to be perfect, just the way as it is in a picture, just like I'm doing it. But I'm kind of satisfied with this just because it's supposed to be a shitty drawing, so for some reason, since it is a shitty drawing, I'm like, fuck it. It looks kind of decent. I don't know if I really ever truly like my drawings at all. It's just like, throw it up in the air and just see where it falls. Sometimes I do, and sometimes I'm just like, why did I even bother? But I don't know, a lot of people like the fact that I draw, so I keep drawing just for, you know, at first it was just for them, you know, it's like, oh, they like what I do, so I'm like, it wasn't really my priority, but now I'm just like practicing just to see if I can improve and actually enjoy the fact that I like this skill that I possess for some unknown reason. But yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Guess this is how much I'm doing. Then this took about an hour or something. Ooh, I got some stuff everywhere. Yeah. It's just whatever. This little part is. Yeah.
So you can see the original picture.
It's not as blue. Oh, yep. That's my sketch for the day, or the drawing of the day, or my practice of the day. Yippee.